just like in hockey and golf, we want to get that pressure into the lead leg and use that lead side as a stopper or a break so that you can really transfer the energy out to the club head.